Good Saturday evening. I'm meteorologist Nathan Scott. Thanks for tuning in to WAPT.com. Out there for tonight, it's going to be warm. It's going to be muggy. Still a chance of a passing shower or thunderstorm through this evening. Lows are only dropping down into the low 70s. There could be some upper 60s off to the east. And then highs on our Sunday, I think upper 70s to lower 80s, depending on how much sun we see before the cold front arrives as we head to the latter part of the day. Here's Sally Radar View. We've got the moisture arriving from the Gulf of Mexico with a daytime heating. Boom, showers and thunderstorms have been bubbling up, especially into Louisiana, and these are drifting their way from the south to the north. So that's why we're going to hang on to the chance of a passing shower or thunderstorm out there for this evening. Otherwise, very cloudy skies. Here's a story for the second half of the weekend. This cold front is going to continue to sweep its way to the east, and it will swing through here later Sunday evening into Sunday night. Ahead of that front, we'll see a line of storms move through the Magnolia State. Not expecting any severe weather, but some of these storms could produce some gusty winds. And then the front, it's out of here for the start of the new work week. And we'll see another shot of some cool air as the weather will come straight out of Canada. High pressure parked over Texas, low pressure into the Great Lakes will work together to pull in a lot of chilly air straight out of Canada. So let's take your time here on Predictor Plus for your Sunday morning. I think we'll see a lot of clouds out there with potential. There could be a spotty shower, but by far the worst of the activity, heaviest activity, will be situated into Louisiana and Arkansas along that front, and it will continue to charge its way to the east as we head to the afternoon hour. So the best chance of those showers and thunderstorms arriving afternoon and continuing through the evening, and then we'll see things wind down as you head back to work and school on your Monday with sunshine returning. Rainfall totals will be impressive for most of the area, 1 to 2 inches, but some locations could see as much as 3 inches, and that is some great news because we've been dealing with quite a dry spell over the past couple months. Since September 1st, our rainfall deficit has been over 3 inches at the Jackson Airport. Very cloudy skies for tonight. Few storms around, low around 70. We'll see a high of 81 for our Sunday. Mostly cloudy skies with that good opportunity of showers and thunderstorms arriving through the afternoon into the evening hours. And then I've got the rain out of here for the start of our Monday. We'll see mostly sunny skies. Notice the temperature 73 degrees. Another cold front arrives as we get into Monday night and into Tuesday morning. It'll go through here dry, but look what happens to the temperatures for Wednesday. 66 for the high, nighttime lows. Get a little chilly, dropping down into the low 40s for Wednesday night into Thursday morning. And then we warm things back up for Friday. 77, chance of a passing shower storm, because we've got another front that will swing its way through as we head into Saturday. By Sunday, temperatures maybe only into the upper 50s to lower 60s for highs.